Anthony has some harsh words for Judge Belvin Perry after he said in a nationally televised interview last week the evidence was there to convict her of murder.
In a new court filing, Anthony claims the interview wiped out any chance she had for a fair trial in Orange County if the lawsuits against her go that far. WESH 2's Bob Keeling joins us live from the Orange County Courthouse with more on how Anthony is trying to use Perry's interview to her advantage. Bob.
That's right, Jim. In this new filing, they say Perry's interview is just another reason why the lawsuits that are still pending against her need to be heard in federal court in front of a federal judge, not here in state court in front of TV cameras here in Orange County. In a new filing, Casey Anthony's bankruptcy lawyer claims the interview Belvin Perry gave to the Today Show last week ruined any future chance she had of getting a fair trial in Orange County.
Yes, there was sufficient evidence to sustain a verdict of murder in the first degree in this case.
What did you think when you opened the envelope and read that verdict?
Surprised, shock, disbelief.
Anthony's legal team is fighting to have ongoing civil suits filed by Zenaida Gonzalez and Roy Kronk moved to federal court, where they plan to ask that they be dismissed. A state court judge already turned down that request. Some critics believe Anthony wants another chance to do away with the suits without having to testify in state court in Orange County in front of TV cameras. In their argument in favor of moving the suits to federal court, her legal team argues Perry's comments like this one further taint prospective jurors in Orange County.
Justice has been served in the sense that a jury has spoken, but justice will finally be served one day by the judge of judges. And she's going to have to live with this and deal with this for the rest of her life.
Anthony's bankruptcy lawyer also wrote that Perry's comments may have trampled an ethical line. Because of them, it would be hard to imagine, he writes, any other judge in the Ninth Circuit giving Anthony a fair trial, knowing what their chief judge feels about her. Now, Judge Perry's spokeswoman says that the judge has not seen this filing from the Anthony camp. Meanwhile, a judge in Tampa is going to decide the issue of where those lawsuits will be heard, possibly the Zenaida Gonzalez trial, in a hearing later this month. Reporting live at the Orange County Courthouse, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.